Welcome. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use the attack banner. It is probably the most useful feature for both attacking and defending. Before you create an attack plan, be sure that you have set yourself as the active player. This is in the world menu, set active player. Also make sure that the TV tactics time as shown in the right bottom corner, right here, matches the current server time as seen when logged into your Tribal Wars account. If they don't match, attack times are sure to be calculated incorrectly. So for example, let's say that there is 1 hour difference between my local time and server time. That's 3600 seconds. That's okay. Now the time has been adjusted there. Alright. Now that we're all set up, we need to switch from default interaction mode, this default interaction mode, to attack planning. This is attack planning. So now we're in attack planning mode. You can see that in the location pane, the location options have been switched to plan attacks. Right here we can now enter coordinates. Let's find one that exists. Right there. And press this button to create a new attack plan. Or we can also use the map interactively. We want to attack this village, we left click on it, then we can use right click to attack from those villages. This is how the attack plan looks like. So this is the village we're going to attack, the coordinates, the player, the stripe. This button we can delete the entire plan. And this is our arrival time. So let's say we want to arrive at 7:01. If you want to attack then these B3 villages, for example this one, this is the village coordinates and this is the attack speed. Currently we're attacking at ramp speed and the travel time is 1 hour 48. This is the time left before we have to send, and we have to send at this time. Of course it's not very convenient, we would have to wait 4 hours before we can actually attack. So let's clean this plan. We can delete an attack like this. We can delete the entire plan with this button. Now let's find a better attack plan. This can be done with the quick find option. And then especially the binoculars. When we press the binoculars, it's looking for a few villages to attack from. So if we... Oh, we would have to be really quick to catch this one. If we have to send this one in 35 seconds. So usually at this time you immediately say export all attacks, so you can then switch immediately to the game, and usually you're still in time to make it. But we're not really in a hurry right now, so let's carry on. See that it has found the attacks that as close together as possibly can, and also for villages that couldn't make it at ramp speed. You have still been given the option to attack at X speed. So the village is this one. Right, back to the attack plan. So now we are going to attack the village, and therefore I've chosen here ramp speed, which is default. But if we are going to attack, or rather defend, one of our own villages, right click, then new attack plan. And now we have created a new attack plan. Right now we want to defend it, so we choose sword speed, use the button. Now if we want to make it at 7 o'clock to defend our village, then we can sent in spear speed in 3 minutes, etc. Alright, let's say we are going to attack this village and defend this village, and we want to export it. So we have here the export with BB codes, which is usually the easiest format to work with. So this will put it on the clipboard, then you can switch to in-game, and I've sort of cheated here. I've already placed an attack plan. Right now you can just click on the village to visit it. Oh no, I can't. Alright, anyhow, I don't really have to show how it works, but some other interesting feature that I know unfortunately can show is that this also have gives some remarks from when two attacks are so close together that you have to prepare multiple attacks for and send them at the same time. That's it for attacking. Yeah, see you later.